They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington. It belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican. It belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. The sweat of your brow, rapture, can become your city as well.
Let me go get my Thank you.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Hila, let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it with no Big Daddy.
Yellow, always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating from my head.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma, it's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I found her that way!
Oh, no!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't!
I can control myself! I can! That's all you got?
Thank you.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Security alert in progress. bitches sent to you, KGB Wolf or the CIA Jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Anvil Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus begone you, Jackal.
Tell the minister! No! It's my job this wedding, not me!
Emergency access.